Alright, welcome back. Do you see how cool that is? These guys also sit down after a while. Bloop, 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 bloop. Cute. So what we're gonna do is go and try and beat this dude. Why? So what I looked up was how to get the last piece of the charm. And pretty much it's what we want to do anyways, which is go for the alternate ending in the game. And that involves completing this dream completing the dream nail. And oops, to complete the dream nail we need to well, we need more essence, and what we have, what we have is this much, so we're gonna go try to fight that boss to get more. Now, last time it was really, really hard to get a lot of stuff, so what we're gonna do is try to. We can just max out on that, or instead of that, we could do this. High range. That gives us a ton of hearts to try with. Because healing doesn't really work. Let's try this and try to not get hurt. Oh my god, I wasn't looking. Well, I lost two of them. I don't remember if it fully heals us, if we fail on the mission. How much do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We have 14 right now. Entering the dream, we go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay. So it doesn't matter. Remember, we could do this, right? Yeah. Now, the attack patterns of this guy, I don't remember at all. So we're gonna have to fail a few times to figure it out. The shade helps a lot. That's my own fault. That sucked. That was terrible. Does fill us to full health, so let's try again. I don't know if this is the right thing to do. To like max out on blue hearts. But it feels pretty good. Wow. Okay. Let's try again. God damn. Damn. Oh my god, did I do it? Oh my god. That was so much easier with extra life. Extra weapon damage. I wanted the strength to protect the others. When I saw that knight sleeping, safe in his big armored shell, it wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it. But in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can? Oh my god. Alright, I think 1800 is the magic number. We still have to fight Uber, other bro, but, we may not need to. Maybe it's for something else, but... okay, we can switch back to sustainability. Can't believe it. Okay, so we're gonna go like this, and this, and I guess all this other cool stuff. Gain soul when taking damage. I'm gonna try it. Let us go to the resting grounds. Dang! Did it.
Did it. We did it.
The time has come. Dreamdale. It can break into even the most protected mind. Okay, so we are gonna go to, not here, but we need to go down there. And again, the fastest way is I actually wonder if what's it called? The heroes thing is combined with these little bros that travel with me to make them stronger. I feel cool doing that, like at the last moment. These things aren't very strong. Oops. I don't think they're actually really good. But I'm using them because maybe But I came from here. I need to go left. I'm using them because the, maybe they'll kill, like, some weak bros on the way. For me. It might be a good combination with, the Joni's Heart and Lifeblood stuff. I don't think I ever scanned this guy. The Dream Nail to gains like so much so much soul. That was like a third or something in each hit. Even the most protected mind. I think that guy counts as a protected mind, right? Ancient Basim. Oops. Did it to myself. There we go. Where am I? What is this place? Oh, dang. The old king of Hollow Nest. Oh, the king was the Hollow Knight. He must have been desperate to save his coming to the world. Sacrifice has been imposed on others all for nothing. King's Mold. Guard construct of Hollow Knight's palace. Skilled wielder of curved claw blade. So I think that this charm is going to ruin me. I'm just charging school. Okay, I thought they have a purpose. Oh, there's a bench, thank god. Okay, we're taking this thing off. This is absolutely terrible. So let's see what else we have for choices. I really like Hive Blood. I really like Quick Focus. We don't need this right now. I really like extra soul from dudes. Beautiful. Beautiful place. So, okay, the King of Hollownest is Hollow Knight. And he's also the worm, I think. Oh, shoot. Why do I keep walking into it? Know what the purpose of that was. Did I do the right thing? Was that all I needed to do? What does he got for me? Oh, they recognize me as King because I have the mark. That's right. Okay, that seems like a danger room. We'll go there. We're gonna go there. I just want to see what's over here. Oh, I don't want anything. You see the same thing? Okay, that's the end. This is two lights, so it looks like I need two. Just want to see if there's like a bench over here for when I die.
What a beast!
It's like the Labyrinth of Bathory Exile. Okay. Tried. Yeah, let's try the normal way. Oh, I think I go over it. Okay. Oops, press the wrong button. Shoot. Okay, let's try again. Oh my god. Jump too ambitiously. Oh my god! What's up there? Ah, shoot. God. I don't know what to think about this place. I just want to see if they raid these guys. So they move with this thing. No, they don't. Did I do it? No, not yet. Wow, what am I supposed to do? Okay. Shoot. Anything over here? We are going to die here. Yep. Okay, let's just get one piece at a time. Oh my god, I thought it was a real wall. Please put me at the bench. Okay. Any of these things that we can use to help? Dashmeister may be useful. That might be useful. That might be useful. Okay, let's try it again. I like that they're bowing. It's pretty nice. Here. Wow. Oh, you actually know what might be really useful is a lifeblood heart or a hive. What's it? Let's try that. What if we go like... those two. And well, I don't really know if I need that if I'm gonna be going maybe this will make it easier. If I understand it right, I'll get infinite tries. And I'm a fan of infinite tries. Let's see what happens. Yeah, cool, it comes back. Okay. Okay, cool. Now back to this part. Shallow jump. So now all I have to do is wait. It just takes time, but I get infinite tries. That's pretty sick. I just wish it didn't start me down here every time. Are you kidding me? someone at my door, so I'm gonna pause this recording.